Hello students, today we will do Check and Mate, Chapter 9, Class 5, GK. Chess involves strategic and logical thinking and it is fun too. Chess is one of the oldest games in the world. It originated in India more than 200 years ago. To play chess, all you need is a chess board, chess pieces and a friend. The aim of the game is to capture the friend's king with your army. You have to choose either the white army or the black army. There are total 64 boxes in chess. Dear students, we will learn about different pieces of chess through this video.
Chess, it's a battle of white figures and black figures. Each color makes one move at a time and they are taking turns. Figures are called pieces. Game is played on a chessboard. Board has 8 by 8 white and dark squares. That's 64 squares altogether. We have squares 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and squares A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and H. We have white squares and black or dark squares. We have 16 white pieces and 16 dark pieces. Pieces are called pawn, rook, knight, bishop, queen, and the king. Pawn can only move one square each turn. And when it captures, it can only capture one square diagonally. And when pawn reaches other side of the board, it becomes queen. Knights can only move forwards and sideways, in the shape of a letter L. Knight is the only piece that can jump over other pieces. Rook can only move straight. It can go as many squares as board allows it. Bishop can only go diagonally. White square bishop on white squares and dark square bishop on dark squares. White bishop can't capture a piece that is on the dark squares and vice versa. Queen is the most powerful piece. It can go both straight and diagonally for as many squares as board allows it to. So be careful. Don't lose the queen. King can only go one square at a time, in any direction. King can't be captured. But if it may be captured in the next move, it's a checkmate and game is over. So be careful.
After After watching the video, now you got to know that what are the different pieces of chess, how many players can play chess game, and what are the functions of different pieces. Now we will discuss some situations that are here. In first picture, you can see at the starting of the game, the chess pieces are arranged as shown. A white square is always on the bottom right of each player. The white queen starts on white square and black queen starts at black square. The black king is checkmated. In this picture, you can see black king is checkmated. Checkmate is a position in which a player's king is under threat of being captured and there is no way to escape. When a player checkmates the opponent, opponent means opposing party, he wins the game. In chess, the king is never actually captured. The game ends as soon as the king is checkmated. Next is, in other picture you can see, stalemate situation. Now what is stalemate situation? Stalemate is a situation in chess where the player is not in check but has no legal move. When stalemate occurs, the game ends as a draw as there are no further moves possible. So dear students, when in chess no moves are possible, this situation is called stalemate situation. Now you have to identify these players of chess and write their names. So first is Garry Kasparov. First name is Garry Kasparov. Second is Bobby Fischer. Second is, this picture is of the player Bobby Fischer. Third picture is Anatoly Karpov. Fourth is Vishwanathan Anand. Fifth is Magnus Carlsen. Thank you. Have a nice day.